Boesenbergia rotunda, Wikipedia article audio. Boesenbergia rotunda, commonly known as Chinese keys, finger root, lesser galangal, or Chinese ginger, is a medicinal and culinary herb from China and Southeast Asia. In English, the root has traditionally been called finger root, because the shape of the rhizome resembles that of fingers growing out of a centerpiece. Finger root is a kind of ginger. It is annual crops and indigenous to southern Yunnan province, China, to West Malaysia. Tropical rainforest is where this finger root grows. It has underground trunk, which is called rhizomes. Rhizome's underground branch goes out into many bunches same as ginger, galangal, and turmeric. They will accumulate food. The middle part is more swollen than the head and bottom part. The inner part has a variety of color according to the type of finger root and aroma. The above ground part is composed of leaf stalk that has a leaf sheath covering it. The leaf sheaths are red, the blades are oval shape and the apex of leaves are sharp. Chinese ginger is herbaceous plant with a height of 2-3 feet. The leaf is about 50 centimeters long and 12 centimeters wide. The middle of the petioles are deep groove. The bouquet is inserted between the leaf sheaths at the bottom of the trunk. The petals are white or light pink. Flowers bloom one at a time. It looks like a bag. The fruit is dry when it is very old. Common names. Uses. Finger root is known as Timu Kunsai in Indonesian. It is widely used in Javanese cuisine in Indonesia. In Thai cooking it is called Krachai and is an ingredient of dishes such as Kaeng Thai Pla. It is used in some kroung pastes of Cambodian cuisine and is known as Kachiai. In the West it is usually found pickled or frozen. It is sometimes confused with Alpinia officinarum, another plant in the family Zingiberaceae which is also known as lesser galangal. In Mitiai, it is called Yimaka. Rhizomes of Krachai can be used as medicine to heal mouth illness such as oral eczema, mouth ulcer, and dry mouth. It can cure diuresis, dysentery, and abdominal pain. From experiment with alcohol extracts and chloroform. It resists effectively the antifungal that causes dermatitis and mouth disease.